CTN Pradhan.
Sir, Thrissur is the cultural capital of Kerala. And it is a land with wonderful spirit of celebrations and festival like world famous Thrissur Puram. Thrissur is a beautiful model of social harmony. You can see the most famous religious pilgrim centers of all religions in Thrissur. Guruvayur Sri Krishna Temple, Thrissur Vadakkunnath Temple, Iriyala Koodamanikyam Temple, Tripura Srirama Temple, Cheraman Juma Masjid, which is India's first masjid. Paliyur Church is India's first church. Pilgrim places of Saint Mother Evu Presyama Ollur, Saint Mother Mariam Thresia, Iriyala Kooda, synagogues are of some of them. Thrissur is the land of different experience also. The largest elephant sanctuary in the Asia is in Guruvayur Thrissur. The flora and fauna of Thrissur with wider beaches, waterfalls, dams, rivers, backwaters, cold wetland and forest is most beautiful. All these are attracting numerous visitors and tourism from all around the world to Thrissur. I believe that Thrissur is the most apt place for a special integrated circuit of pilgrim heritage, culture and ecotourism in our country. I request to the central government to consider about a special tourism circuit in Thrissur. Thank you, sir.